Hello Ocean Heroes, my name's Harry and welcome to our brand new educational series. And better than that, welcome to Pemba. On this episode, we'll be talking about MPAs. That's Marine Protected Areas to both you and me. And that's why I've come to Pemba Island in Tanzania to link up with the Kuinini Foundation, who've established a marine protected area and have been working with the local fishermen and the local communities to educate them on the benefits of the marine protected area through a campaign called No Reef, No Fish, No Food.
So you're probably wondering, what is a marine protected area? Well, let's find out and dive in.
There are many types of MPAs. Some exist to protect the natural biodiversity of a location. Some might conserve a specific species or habitat. Some are even protected due to the for-profit human activity, for example, ecotourism and dive sites. However, in Quinini's case, they have introduced a no-take zone. And Lynn Barrett, Director of Conservation at Quinini, explains why.
The mantra around this whole thing is remove, protect, restore. If you take that impact and remove those threats and then protect what you've got left, you can then restore the habitat.
To ensure the success of the no-take zone, Quinini employs rangers who were once fishermen to protect the area, runs educational programs in schools and the local communities talking about the wonders of a healthy reef system.
Currently, the number of fish caught in the sea is very decreasing, decreasing at increasing rate. So we have to educate them, we have to campaign them, we have to tell them the impact of what they do and what are the benefits if they don't destruct the area.
And finally, supporting farming initiatives like this one, helping to provide alternative sources of protein and income for the fishermen's families in the communities. Marine protected areas are one of the most important tools we have in combating overfishing, and it's happening in areas all across the world.
But you can be a part of the solution. We're asking you to call on your governments to protect its waters. And we're looking for a global aim of protecting 30% of the world's oceans by the year 2030. So please continue to do more research on the topic of MPAs and use our search engine to educate yourself, help remove plastic pollution from the ocean, and be the ocean hero we know you can be. Yee-hee!